Annyeong, 친구! I'm your main host, Professor O. In Seoul, the subway station is a main source of transportation. But what if you have too much luggage? What if you partied past midnight and the subway station's closed? You gotta go taxi! First off, find a cab. You could call one from a hotel and a restaurant, especially if they're in an obscure area. Ask the concierge or hostess. 택시 불러주실 수 있어요? Can you call me a taxi, please? 택시 불러주실 수 있어요? 택시 불러주실 수 있어요? They may ask, 어디 가세요? Where are you going? 어디 가세요? 어디 가세요? To answer, you could simply add 이요 at the end of your destination. 인사동이요. 인사동, please. 서울역이요. Seoul Station, please. 명동이요. 명동, please. If making a U-turn on this side is hard for the driver or it'll take a long time, then they'll say go to the other side. You got the cab on the correct side of the road. Be friendly and say hello to the driver as you get in. 안녕하세요. Hello. 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. Then tell them where you want to go. 동대문으로 가주세요. Please take me to 동대문. 신길역으로 가주세요. Please take me to 신길 station. 남대문 시장으로 가주세요. Please take me to 남대문 market. Just fill in the blank with a place. 으로 가주세요. 으로 가주세요. Taxis in Korea have a GPS, so feel free to hand the driver the address. 이 주소로 가주세요. Please take me to this address. 이 주소로 가주세요. 이 주소로 가주세요. If he's too busy driving to plug the address into the GPS, give him a general direction for the time being. Name a well-known landmark, like a university or a subway station. 경복궁 쪽으로 가주세요. Please go towards 경복궁 Palace. 강남역 쪽으로 가주세요. Please go towards 강남 Station. 서울대학교 쪽으로 가주세요. Please go towards Seoul University. Just fill in the blank with the place. 쪽으로 가주세요. 쪽으로 가주세요. When the driver encounters a red light or he has opportunity to pull over, he'll enter the address into the GPS. Or you could give him directions as he drives. 직진하세요. Please go straight. 직진하세요. 직진하세요. 좌회전하세요. Please turn left. 좌회전하세요. 좌회전하세요. 우회전하세요. Please turn right. 우회전하세요. 우회전하세요. U-turn 하세요. Please make a U-turn. U-turn 하세요. U-turn 하세요. You can combine those phrases with the following phrases. 2번 신호등에서 2번 신호등에서 2번 신호등에서 직진하세요. 좌회전하세요. 우회전하세요. U-turn 하세요. 다음 신호등에서 다음 신호등에서 다음 신호등에서 직진하세요, 좌회전하세요, 우회전하세요, 유턴하세요. 여기서 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 직진하세요, 좌회전하세요, 우회전하세요, 유턴하세요. Need to stop by somewhere or pick up a friend on the way to your destination? 중간에 응암역 들러도 될까요? Can we stop at 응암 station on the way? 중간에 신난동 들러도 될까요? Can we stop by 신난동 on the way? 중간에 어디 들러도 될까요? Can we stop by somewhere on the way? Just fill in the blank with the place. 중간에 들러도 될까요? 중간에 들러도 될까요? Here's some more useful phrases. 좀 더 가세요. Please go a little more. 좀 더 가세요. 좀 더 가세요. 여기서 내려주세요. Please drop me off here. 여기서 내려주세요. 여기서 내려주세요. 저기서 내려주세요. Please drop me off there.
저기서 내려주세요.
저기서 내려주세요. You got to your destination. Now what? Pay time! 얼마 나왔어요? How much is the fare?
얼마 나왔어요?
얼마 나왔어요? Maybe you want to pay with your T-Money card. You can use this for the subway station, bus, and taxi.
T-Money 카드 받으세요?
Do you accept T-Money card?
T-Money 카드 받으세요?
T-Money 카드 받으세요? If you left something in the taxi and you use your T-Money card to pay, you could trace that car. You could buy this card at the convenience store. Are you on a business trip? Then you're going to need this phrase.
영수증 주실 수 있어요?
Can you give me a receipt?
영수증 주실 수 있어요? 영수증 주실 수 있어요?
You can say the following as you hand over your cash or card.
여기요.
Here you go.
여기요. 여기요.
If you pay with cash, the taxi driver will give you change. If you want to tip the driver, this is what you'd say.
팁이에요.
It's tip.
팁이에요. 팁이에요.
Tipping is not mandatory, but it's appreciated. And of course, remember to be polite and say thank you for the ride.
감사합니다.
Thank you.
감사합니다. 감사합니다.
You can be extra sweet and say,
좋은 하루 보내세요.
Enjoy the rest of your day.
좋은 하루 보내세요. 좋은 하루 보내세요.
In my experience, most taxi drivers are male, and they are friendly and talkative. About 10% of the drivers I found are rude and grumpy. If you're a female and taking a taxi past midnight, take caution. Every so often, there's going to be a shady driver who takes you around in circles just to hike up the rate. To avoid this situation, install a map on your phone and then just see if the taxi driver is going the right direction. If you get a really bad feeling about the driver, tell them to drop you off at the street over there. Also, before you get in the cab, look at the driver's face. And if you're super drunk, I hope that you're with a friend who's less drunk than you. All the phrases we learned today are formal, meaning they're used towards elders and strangers. To study this lesson's phrases in detail, check out the blog post at sweetandtastytv.com. The link is also in the description box. See you next K-Wa Wednesday for more travel episodes and on Mondays for phrase lessons.
안녕!
The fireworks don't begin until the later evening, but attendees come at 2 p.m. or earlier and set up tents to claim their spot. The park gets packed like a can of sardines.
근처에, 근처에.
However, here are some similar phrases that you may hear.
6호선 타고 봉화산 방향으로 7정거장 가세요.